Welcome back, everybody. It's I with I Will Play. I am excited to be back after a long weekend. Helped out with some moving this weekend, built a lot of IKEA stuff, so I'm extremely physically exhausted, but I am ready for the mental challenge of another scary game and bringing it to you guys. This one is called The Sinner Prologue. I downloaded this a couple of years ago. It's no longer available to download. I figured I'd give it a try. It is about an abortion gone wrong, and I believe I'm the one that causes the death. Sounds really creepy. Let's find out if it's scary. Let's get into this. Okay, so it brought us on to a desktop, it looks like. This is not mine. This looks like it's an iMac. What do we do here? Go to our browser. Famous Hollywood doctor involved in the deliberate killing of a patient. The first day of summer, very sunny by the way, afternoon, the sun does not shine mercilessly. You could say the perfect day for a successful operation. That was probably what 23-year-old Jane Moore was thinking at the moment. Robert Valentino was about to perform an abortion. Unfortunately, during the procedure, the patient died and it is unknown what caused the death. Already on the day of the operation, Jane Moore was extremely nervous. As she held a high school friend, as reported by a hospital secretary. From what I managed to find out, the victim was a single mother without any family or friendship support. Was not a single mother. Oh my God, this is really, really long. 90% of abortions are just. Yeah. All right. Good to know. What do we do? Oh, close that down. This is interesting. I don't know what we're supposed to do here. I don't know how to get out of. How do I get out of the desktop on an iMac? Hello? Click, click. Let's click everything, huh? What are we doing? Door locker. What's this? Ooh, I need a code. Okay, so we're gonna need a code at some point. Door locker. I'm hitting keys on my keyboard now, seeing if I can get out of this screen. I can hear walking. When I'm hitting the walk keys, I can hear myself walking in the background, but I can't get out of my screen here. Oh, hit the Q button, it got me out. For some reason my mouse is locked up. Okay, we can see now. We can move around, let's see what's happening here. Okay, so there is a letter K down here. Poetry home. Why am I walking so slow? Please tell me I'm crouched down because this is like really, really slow. Okay, shift helps you go quicker, but wow, not much. I guess that's a run. Let's see, we have some books. I don't think I can interact with anything except for that computer with the Q key. Oh, it looks like we're a heavy drinker. Oh, we can zoom in with the right button. I don't know why I would need some type of a scope to zoom in the a horn, some books. Picture, lamp, lights, another book, a chair. Okay. What the shit? So if you just walk up to the door, you can see right through it, but you can't open it. How do I open? Okay, well, the door doesn't unlock that I can find out. I can't do anything with it, but there are letters on the wall. There's a K. There is an E over there. A K and an E. Are there any more letters? I can't really access anything. Poetry home. I don't think there's any letters down there. Um, Let's see, are there any letters or any clues to a password anywhere else? There's a globe, there's alcohol. Any letters on the ceiling? Okay, well, a K and an E, that doesn't really help us much, does it? Oh, there's an A on the floorboard. A K, an A, and an E. Okay, let's keep trying four-letter words with A, K, E, since I don't see any other letter in this entire place. Let's see here. Door, locker. Bake. Cake. For goodness sake, you see an H, pure cane sugar, that's the one. Fake. Make. I hope it's not beak or all that stuff. Let's see. Lake. Ooh. We did it. Door is open. Okie dokie. Let's go check it out. Oh my god, we walk so slow. I don't know if I can handle this. Wow. Super slow. Oh, hey. There we are. Oh my god, it even looks super slow when we're watching it. The slowest walker ever. Whoop. Am I supposed to be paying attention to something in here? Oh! That's never a good sign right there. Blood all over the toilet. It looks like in the shape of the hands. What was that? Okay, well, the lights turned off. Nothing happened. Should I be going in there, or is that a psycho move? I can't interact with anything. That's weird. This must just be a walking simulator game. I can't turn on any lights or nothing? Or can I? Is it the Q button? I don't know. Oh, dark house. Who's in there? Hello, who's in my house? What the hell? Oh my god, walking so slow. Oh good lord. What? Why? Okay, I cannot go past this. It's like a wall here that's not there. That's crazy. I can't walk in there at all. Oh, weird. Well, this is a prologue to the game, meaning that it is like a demo to get you interested in the game itself. I don't know why it's no longer downloadable on the site. I cannot go in here either. So, I can't walk past this wall. So really, there's only one other thing I can do, right? Because I couldn't walk. At least I don't think. Oh my god. They really need to walk or work on the walking on this. That's ridiculous. Oop, I am able to walk into the dark kitchen. Of course. But I, again, cannot interact with anything. What's over here? It should be the ghost holding me back from accessing other places or something. I don't know. It's weird. Huh. Okay, only place I can go is upstairs, so here we go. Well, hey, we walk upstairs just as fast as we go down halls. Oh man, that's dark. Okay, bedroom. These graphics are pretty darn nice for a game for a couple years ago. That's pretty good. Bathroom. Oh, with a foggy mirror. Is that a foggy mirror? What? That is the cleanest bathtub I've ever seen. Was there something else that we missed? Oh. What the hell is this thing? Oh, what the hell? Okay, somehow I can control this thing now. I don't know how or what. Some type of a vice grip? Isn't it? What is going on with these controls? Okay, so somehow you're able to hit the E button. I don't know why we need to spin this thing around. Oh, to make the shape of the eagle, maybe? Is that what it does? Oh, it does. Oh, god damn it! Whoa. What was that? Okay, now we're getting pretty creepy. Lots of noise. Sounds like somebody's dragging a shovel over concrete. Oh, I do not like the scary voices. What is happening? I wonder if this is supposed to be a hiding spot or what? This sounds like the slowest opening door ever. I'm guessing we need to go back downstairs, but let's try this. Okay, we can come in here now. What? It's just a chair? Why? Oh, what the hell is that? This can't be good. This can't be good at all. What the? What is it? A letter? Hi, Daddy. I wanted to tell you that I love you very much. Don't worry about what happened. It wasn't your fault. None of us is perfect, and everyone makes mistakes, even you, Daddy. You've always been someone I've been inspired by, and I couldn't imagine a better daddy than you. I am in a better place now where no one ever experiences pain or suffer. We are all happy in here. I'm waiting for you, Daddy. Oh, by the way, I changed the password for the exit doors, but I can't remember where I left the paper with it. I think it is in the living room or in the kitchen near the candle. Love you. Your... Denny? The fuck is that all lit up for? I hear rain. Okay, so I guess we must be able to enter those other, the kitchen area downstairs that we couldn't enter before. What the hell is that noise? Why is this? Oh God. Somebody's dragging a shovel. What's this under here? Oh my God, this is really creepy. It's the sounds. The sound is really creepy. It sounds like another door. Can't interact with anything again. I'm gonna come down the hallway. I'm pretty sure we need to go downstairs into the kitchen. Oh shit, somebody's walking. Look at that. Who is that? Hello? Who are you? What the hell are you doing in here? What? Oh shit, we can walk in here. What is that person doing? The fuck? I can't see in here. We were never allowed in here before. If I can interact with anything or what's going on. Oh shit! Hello? Hi? Oh my God damn it! Okay. Don't let the really slow lady touch us. What? The fuck? That's the same letter. What? I was just saying hi. I was being a nice guy, and then she just... I don't know what she did. Did she slap me silly? Did she just, like, slap... slap me to death? I don't know. I have no idea what just happened. I'm pretty sure she slapped me. I don't think she was eating me. Unless she's got some slap happy teeth. What's up with that? Oh my God. Alright, so avoid the lady. Obviously. Oh, there she goes walking that way again. Okay. But why? What? I need the piece of paper with the exit code, I guess. And when the lady comes back this way, I'm gonna go around that way. I'll wait for her to start coming this way, and then I'll go around her and go into the dark area over by the light by the candle. Coming back, lady? There she comes. Alright. And we're going as fast as we can with the sprint on. Okay, we're officially behind her now. This obviously is where we're supposed to go. Daddy, if this is blurred, then there is another paper hidden somewhere in the house. I don't remember where, but you need to hurry. Mommy is angry. If this is blurred, Okay, well, I could read that just fine. It wasn't blurred. Shit, I can't run around the table. Oh, I can. What in the fuck? Yeah, mommy is angry. She wants to slap me again. Okay, I need to find another piece of paper. I don't know if she's in here or not. I can't see anything. Come on, lights. This is just a big counter. I don't understand. Another letter. She's not in here, is she? Is that the letter? Oh wait, what's on there? Is there something on there? There is something on there. Pick it up. Toluca. That must be the password to get out. Where's the door to get out of here? Toluca. She is walking way back there again. Do I just go to the front door? Where's the front door? Right here? Okay, I've had to officially go and look up a different video to find out that evidently I have to hit the letter P to get to be able to put the password in at the front door. The letter P, no clue why. Q helped me out of the computer, which I stumbled across. And evidently I have to hit P at the door so I can put in the code, which we found a long time ago, but after stumbling around and trying to figure out how to do this, which is very frustrating, and this very, very slow ability to walk around. Oh, shit! That scared me. Oh, because I wasn't paying attention. Oh, and I was pretending to fall asleep. Oh, it's embarrassing. All right. Here we go again. And we'll walk downstairs and then we'll use the P button, I guess. After hitting every other key on the entire keyboard, but the P key is all the way on the other side of the keyboard, and I don't remember it being used in any games. So, make sure she's clear. The P is the key that we needed to hit. Toluca. Okay. And there we go. We hit P again, I guess. Let's walk out the door. Did we walk out? No. We're stuck. What the fuck is happening? To be continued. After you decide to help me bring it to life, support now on Patreon. I can barely read this. Okay, and that's the end of the game. Game Patreon's been removed. You cannot find the game any longer. Obviously, there's a few reasons why. The puzzle in the shower is a ripoff, I guess, from Resident Evil 7. The lady that's walking around is a ripoff from another game, Beyond Two Souls, which I guess she had a gown on before. They did a recent update and took the gown off her, so she's in. That's why she's in a bra and underwear. there was a map in here, I guess. It was a ripoff from another game, which I haven't played any of these other games, so I don't understand. But I guess from Silent Hills, there was an Apple logo on the back of the computer. The passwords that we're using, Toluca is from Silent Hills, from Toluca Lake, which Lake was the password on the other thing. So evidently this developer was stealing a lot of things from other games and is the reason why this game's no longer accessible. It's no longer being built. So if you think of the potential of this game, I don't really see a lot in there. I mean, it has, who knows, maybe these walls and things were taken from another game as well. I don't know. The weird thing where you have to hit certain keys like Q or P, even though there's no directions. Maybe the directions were in there before the game was deleted off the internet. So I don't know. I don't understand really what's going on here. Obviously, there's no game to be made. If there was, it would need to be able to walk quicker. You would be able to sprint, hopefully, and I guess replacing something scarier. I don't know why I'm giving any tips whatsoever when the game's not even development anymore. So, well, hopefully you liked it for what it is, and we'll move on to something else. It's a real game out there and see what we can do with it. All right, guys. If you like my videos and like my channel, please support it by hitting the like button and subscribing. I really appreciate it. We're very, very close to 1,000 subscribers. I'm not sure what we're going to do for that, but we'll find out soon. Take it easy, guys. Bye-bye.